What's up, Best Fans? I'm Sharon Bhella, hanging out here with James Barker Band, and we're about to play a game of Never Have I Ever. So just in case you didn't know, according to Wikipedia, the game is started with players getting into a circle. We're not going to do that today, but the first player starts with a simple statement starting with Never Have I Ever. Anyone who at one point in their lives has done the action has to take a drink. But we're going to expand on that. So if they've done it, they're going to explain a little story behind it. So let's get to it. Never have I ever pissed off a fan. Uh-oh. Okay, everyone has to do some explaining. Quick one.
Sometimes we have to cut like a meet and greet line short just out of respect for the next artist. And you don't want to be like, I'm gonna say the D word, a bad person. So you just have to cut it and you can't say bye to everyone else. It gets too hectic. So you just have to run. And some people kind of think you're like a diva, and you're just like, no, we get in trouble. We're gonna get kicked off the tour. Like, we gotta go. And so, I think you guys would all be the same thing as that.
Is that where you're going? Mine is, drumsticks are very expensive, and I don't mind giving away broken ones. But I had a fan run up once and steal a brand new pair, and they're like $30 a pair.
Yeah.
And I was like, no, you gotta give them back.
Be like, you can have a guitar pick instead.
You can have a pick or broken stick, but.
That's so funny. That's actually, I can imagine that happening.
I'm on the same page as Bobby. We had that one we had a couple times where we had to like cut the meet and greets and people get like aggressive. So it's a big thing.
Pictures.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, I would say just to expand on the meet and greet thing, there was one in Abbotsford where like they had our meet and greet after the show in a room and like everyone came and did it and then we tried to leave and there was like 45 people outside the door that wouldn't let us leave until we did the meet. It was kind of, it was kind of strange.
Weird.
Yeah.
First meet and greet. Oh, okay. Never have I ever stolen anything. Oh, who thinks their story's that? Okay,
stolen many hearts.
That's a good answer. That's a kind of sad answer too, though. Hope you didn't break too many hearts. Okay. Never have I ever gone on a date with a fan.
Gone on a date with a fan.
How many times you have to drink?
Oh, just you.
I'm just kidding.
Taylor's a bold-faced liar. Look at him smirking over there.
He doesn't want to explain.
Well, cheers, Bob.
Yeah. Sorry? Corral, back in the Corral days. It was like a country bar in our hometown, so like, when you used to play that, you used to think you were like a rock star, and it was fun. It was good.
That's awesome. Okay, never have I ever fallen on stage. Oh my God, everyone. Who wants to answer for this one?
I can take it, cause I got up. Where was that? I forget where it was, but we were playing somewhere, and I got tangled up my patch cord, and I tried to do this thing where you, like lean back really far, and it just went like.
Showcase in Toronto.
I was at like a showcase in Toronto. We were doing like for a decent sized crowd, and just like right down, like hat flew off and everything. So.
Oh my gosh, were you okay?
I mean, my pride was a little hurt, but other than that, it was pretty good.
Okay, that's good. Okay, last one. And never have I ever injured myself trying to impress a girl.
All right, I'll try and keep it quick. Okay. I went on a date snowboarding, and I was ripping down the hill behind the girl, and I caught the edge of my snowboard. I wasn't doing any tricks, nothing crazy. Caught the edge, went down, hurt my shoulder. I got up, and I was like, I'm all right. So I hopped on the chairlift and went back up with her to the top. And when I was doing up my bindings, my shoulder slipped out of the socket and I had broken my collarbone right like down the center.
That's
just shattered it. And
now
I'm at the top of the hill and she's already gone. So, and I don't have a phone, so I just very slowly made my way down the hill and went to the hospital.
That's actually like an intense story. Wow.
First and last date.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Aww.
For that girl of like ever. Last date.
For that girl.
Well, it's starting to rain, so we have to wrap this up. But thank you guys for hanging out with me.
Thank you.
Here with James Barker Band. I'm Sharon Bhella signing out.
Looks like we're in the clear, clear, clear. Just living the life cooler in the sunshine. Somebody hand me a beer, beer, beer. In a cloud in the sky, ain't a worry in my mind. Looks like we're in the clear, clear, clear. Sunshine.